My name is
Jasper Dyson.
Welcome to the best game ever. Are you ready?
I don't think you are.
Pregnant lady! We are pregnant. I'm gonna name her Pregnant Lady. Okay. Okay. We're walking on the beach, which we don't have here, by the way. We don't have the beach here. You like my headphones? Hope you like them. Because I do. My god, lady, you're pregnant, not dying. You could run. Can you run? Can you run? Do you know how to run? No? Ooh. It's letterboxing again. I think I just caught it. Wow. So this lady's dying. That's a very fake cloud. That's it. I'm sorry, I know I'm nitpicking. But that's a very fake cloud. Oh, darn. Hey, it's a flower lady. And another flower lady. I'm sorry, can you hear what I'm hearing? Because I don't know. This is weird. If you guys don't know what Bound is, I think I should start explaining what Bound is. It's a PS4 game that was free on PlayStation Plus for a while, but I didn't see that. So I had to get it. Well, I had to pay for it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I don't know if you saw that. I certainly did. The ground is breaking up wherever she walks. That's not creepy at all. That's so cool. That's so cool. Well done, dev team. Well done. Oh, wow. You can jump as well. I'm a ballerina. Woo! I did this for Rudy! Okay. Serious time. Sorry. Oh, wow. The visuals are so pretty. And the audio is so pretty. Ooh, are we gonna take the box? The box is gone. Holy shit, even the walls break up? Oh wow. That is beautiful. Wow, look at you just stationary riding here. What am I doing here? Oh. Okay. That the white cubes kill you. The black cubes are safe. Okay. Definitely remembering that. Oh, it's not black cubes. It's just shadows on the cubes. Sorry. My bad. Did not know. Okay, the super white cubes kill you. Oh, that's fun. Do I have to drag something here? That's what I'm thinking. Oh, okay. Never mind. Bound. What a cool introduction. Pregnant lady to flower lady that splits up the earth. Because that makes sense. That makes so much sense. Okay, so I'm just supposed to walk up here and trust that she's not gonna fall. I'm talking way too much. I'm gonna shut up now. I know I said I'm gonna shut up, but this is so cool. Oh my gosh. Everything this little Pocahontas touches just does. Can you see little blue flickers as well? It's so cool. Will, are you watching this? It's amazing. I'm guessing I'm not allowed to touch the red. Oh, look at her with the little ballerina moves. I'm sorry, she looks like a really ragdolly right now. I mean, if you're looking. Oh, whoa. You know what? I did not die. Technically, I didn't die once. Oh, can we jump? We can't jump. Don't jump. Okay, just walk and walk. Hold the L2 button to run. I'm sorry, this is running? This is walking. Okay, yeah, that's running. That's running, I'm sorry. Look at that fine ass. She's in such perfect shape. Okay, I should stop. So what do I do? Oh, do I get down here? Oh, cool, there's a ladder. That's so cool. Just like Dark Souls. Hold circle. Yeah, I'm gonna run. I'm sorry. She's literally pirouetting around. I think it's pirouette? Pirouette? I'm not even too sure. I don't even know what I'm saying. Please excuse the weird guy that knows nothing about ballet. Obviously. It is Dark Souls. I am playing the animated version of Dark Souls right now. I'm actually downloading Neo as well while I play this. Which isn't the best idea. But at the same time, I don't think it's the worst idea. This is so much fun. I'm having so much fun walking up God knows where. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. I love how you can just go here and then it just opens up for you. And there's stairs and stuff. And, oh, it's so cool. Let's just run through everything, shall we? Oh. Yep. Got you. Hold L2 to sprint up the ladder. Hold L2 again to run across the weird ledge. Can we just take a second to look at how beautiful this game is again? Just, wow. This is like, what's the other PlayStation amazing game that they had? What was it called? Journey? Journey? If you guys saw Journey, definitely a good game to play. Beautiful, beautiful game to play. Oh shit, okay. Oh wow. Oh wow. That's not very friendly. Oh wow. Okay. Holy niblets. That's pretty. I'm sorry, am I dead? I mean, am I pregnant? Am I a flower? Oh, I'm moving. Okay. This isn't a loading screen. This is actually me moving around. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Two kids. Martha and Bruce Wayne. And what is Bruce Wayne's father's name? Greg. Adam. I don't know. I don't even know. That's so pretty. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm done with this. Can I walk on this place? Is that a thing? That is a thing. That is definitely okay. I love how they go to the cutscenes. They like close up everything. It's so cool the way they put it into Letterboxd. Very, very cool. That's pretty. Yeah. no, honey, no. So we're gonna find the savior whose name is Link. We're gonna find Link, and Zelda is in this game, and we are going to save everyone. Don't you worry. If you guys don't know who Link is, I am very disappointed. Although it's cool, it's whatever. Oh wow. Oh, this thing closes up. Oh no, I'm not gonna run there. Don't you worry. Run. Yay, got to it. Run. Got to it. Nailing this game. Nailing it on the head. And into pants. Just do the whole, you know, from all my time in the circus. Oh wow. Someone's hungry. Someone's very hungry. I get it. I'm hungry too. Don't you worry, buddy. Okay. Lots of weirdness going on that I did not need right now. Yeah. I want to give you guys so much more of this game. Like, maybe we can clear it together. Maybe this will be my first full playthrough. Who knows? Oh, whoa. Little pirouetting girl. Okay, let's go. There we go. Here we go. I just like to jump. I know I don't have to, but I like to do it anyway. Can I touch this? Oh! Oh, I need that. Thanks, Wolf. I suck. Oh my gosh, that is so scary. Oh, come on. Bring it, baby. Never mind, don't bring it. Keep it, baby. Here? No. Here? No. Here? No? Oh, I see it. Come on. Yes. Oh no! Okay. Not so yes. Not so yes. Maybe to here. This doesn't work, right? Yeah, it definitely does not work. It has to be these two. Not too sure what I'm supposed to do. I now know what I'm supposed to do. Thank you so much for helping me. I'm just a regular idiot. Wow, that's smart of me. That was super smart. Okay, we're at a tree. That's funny. But yeah, I think we're gonna leave this episode here. Myself and little flower girl, whom I've named Mary Jane. precariously, are going to leave it here. Thank you so much for watching episode 1 of Bound, the best game on PS4. Yeah, thank you. Make sure to stay clean. Okay, bye.